We'll subtract two 8-bit numbers stored in these memory location and this memory location. We perform a subtraction and store the result in the desired memory address as previous. So first, what we do, we load an accumulator with the content of C200H, and we move the content of an accumulator to any other register. In our case, we have B register. And we move a content of an now we load an accumulator with the content of C201H, the second memory address. Now we perform a subtraction. Subtraction instruction, what it does is subtract the memory, subtracts the content of, update a content of an accumulator by subtracting the content of accumulator with the register. Now the program, now we have to store the content of an accumulator to desired address, that is C300H. This completes our program. Halt. Thank you for watching.